And now America wins diving honors, and here are the aquatic stars that did it. That was Dick Degener of the University of Michigan, who was first. Marshall Wayne of Miami, second. And Al Greene of Chicago, third. It was 1-2-3 for America. And for the fourth time, America shut out the rest of the world. This time it was the women divers who followed the lead of the men and achieved a triple victory. Marjorie Gestring, a blonde, small, and very much tanned 13-year-old schoolgirl from sunny California, took the gold medal. The silver medal went to Katherine Rawls, national champion. And the bronze medal to Mrs. Dorothy Poynton-Hill, also of California. And here is the form that won for Uncle Sam. An Olympic record fell as Miss Rita Mastenbroek of the Netherlands thrashed through the limpid blue waters of the Olympic pool to win the 100 meters race. The 19-year-old star put on a terrific sprint in the last 10 yards to nose out a very surprised young lady from the Argentine, Miss Jeannette Campbell. Time 1:05.09. They're off. The 8-oared rowing race. Come on, you Huskies. Give them all you have. And they did, winning by a scant quarter of a length from Italy. The Washington crew are farthest from the camera. So long, see you in Tokyo in 1940.